We introduce Touchpoint 3D, a new framework for deep learning on 3D point clouds. 3D deep learning is a fast-growing field. New networks are being added every week, and the performance of the state-of-the-art is rapidly increasing. However, there is no standard framework such as Touch Vision for deep learning on images. This causes several issues. For starters, adding new datasets and changing backbone networks can be quite code-intensive. And this re-implementation must avoid several key mistakes in order to remain valid and efficient. State-of-the-art results are also hard to reproduce, because modern networks tend to be complex and rely on many implementation tricks. Finally, there is no standard evaluation protocol, which makes it hard to compare different approaches, even on the same datasets. Consequently, it is often hard to know for sure which networks perform the best on a given task. This is where we stand. We want to add simplicity, reliability, and reproducibility into 3D deep learning. Our goal is to make life easier for researchers and developers alike. Touchpoint 3D currently supports the following tasks: shape classification, semantic segmentation, object detection, panoptic segmentation, and registration. Each task comes with its own loss function and tried and true metrics. We have re-implemented and reproduced the results of several of the top performing networks in the literature, and new ones are being added constantly. We support many datasets, which you can download, format, and submit results for directly on the submission servers, all within Touchpoint 3D. Everything in the framework is tied together with a flexible system of configuration files. This allows you to launch an experiment with a single line. Simply specify your task, the general architecture of your network, and where to find its configuration file. Finally, pick a dataset. You can choose the parameters of your network by simply editing the configuration file. You can also add your own architecture, which is particularly easy if your network follows a UNet-like scheme, like many of the top performing networks out there. The modularity of Touchpoint 3D allows you to add new datasets, models, or tasks with minimal code, and most importantly, without impacting the rest of the framework. See our paper and oral presentation for more details and the presentation of some of the benchmarks we ran to illustrate the capacities of Touchpoint 3D. For example, find out the performance of top networks when using the exact same training and inference procedures. Thank you for your attention, and do check our repository if you're interested. A special thanks also to all the contributors of this open source project.